That's not good. All right, man. You better let me go. Probably not a good idea for you to do this. Better not pick up that hat, that fucker.
Woods, if you want to RP with Garrett, I teleported you over here.
Alright, fucker. What's the plan here, huh?
The plan is, you're gonna be the ticket towards surviving, considering that's what just happened to my boss.
Alright. Do you really want to talk in front of these schmoes?
The lieutenant's dead, but I got this guy. It's one of the cops that's coming to get us.
You think we're cops? That's cute. So, what do you want? Well, your best idea to do that is to just keep on driving. Let's go for a little view. You really think you're going to be able to survive this? Choice. If you really want to live, out of here. But you need not to be stupid and turn me into these guys, because that's not gonna let you live. You will die with them. How about it? You wanna live, or you wanna die with all these stupid fuckers? Oh, it worked perfectly too. It only took a little bit of money to this guy, and he took us right to you.
I very much doubt that, because he knows what happens.
Yeah, from the sounds of the gunshots, I don't think you really know what's going on here, buddy.
Do not worry.
Oh, it's so funny. You have no idea who's coming for you. All we had to do was give a little bit of money to this guy and he was already sucking our dick. Just wait. What happened?
And he goes, and they got the whole vineyard vibe. And Ducati goes, I believe it, Brendan's an asshole.
Fucking awesome. That does not sound good for you. Oh, time is getting interesting.
Yeah, this is gonna be boring for you.
I know. I was thinking that when I got captured, I'm like, motherfucker. I don't get to do anything tonight. Was it you that captured me, or is that Woods?
Yeah, I'm going to set you free. You will tell your friends to fuck off.
And why the fuck would I do that?
Because if you don't, my men would fucking execute.
Oh, that was just too good.